And the guests just keep on coming. I wonder who else we're going to talk to next. It looks like we've got the cast, two members of the cast of Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. here.
All right.
Oh, wow. And welcome. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Come on over.
How are you?
I'm good. So two new cast members for this season, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. What's it been like joining the Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. family?
I mean, it's been incredible. Absolutely incredible. I mean, I grew up watching Marvel my whole life. Sure. So to be a part of that family is insanity, for sure.
And for you, we can never quite tell whose side you're on. What's up with that?
I know. Will you ever be able to? That's what makes it so fun.
I'm curious, how long ahead do you get your script? So do you have an idea what side you're on? Or is like what's that conversation like?
Literally per episode. We get the scripts a couple days before we start shooting the episode. So it's always very surprising and exciting to find out what your character's fate is. But it's really, you know, as Koi said, everybody there is just so cool. So it's been it's a very different thing not knowing where you're going or what you're doing, but it's really fun because of everybody that's there doing it.
So how is it playing an inhuman character in space 80 years into the future? That's a lot.
You know what? It's insane. Yeah. It's insane. Like you said, it's a lot.
It's a lot to take in.
Yeah. And we get the episodes, like you said, a couple days before. So you just kind of have to dive into the world. I mean, the crew does such an amazing job of building these sets and these worlds where you have no choice but to be just in them, you know? So it's just been incredible.
Flint's also such a cool character.
Yeah, I mean
he's such a cool character. And then, but then to be brought to life by this guy.
Come on. I mean, listen, we arrived here together. So I'm pitching Deke and Flint out in space fighting crime.
The Space Cowboys.
Space Cowboys.
Exactly right.
Yeah.
Really. All right, fans, you heard it.
You heard it. They can start tweeting it. You know the power of the fans.
That's exactly right.
Of course. Get on it, guys.
Right.
Get on it.
I'm just excited that you both are still surviving. We've met so many new characters this season. Every time you get attached to someone, off they go, but you're still there.
Yeah.
Well, you never know. For how much
turn
longer.
The page.
Yeah, that's the downside of getting the script 2 days before is you get to the last page and you're like,
oh, wow.
You need a job.
I guess I'm dead now.
Well, you're very much alive here tonight. We're glad that you made it to the Black Panther carpet. You got to talk directly to the fans. And we'll hope they tune in to see episode 100, which is coming up real soon, right?
Soon. It's a really good episode.
Oh, wow.
It's very, very good.
We're looking forward to it.
Fingers crossed
for that Space Cowboys adventure.
Oh, yeah.
All right, you guys enjoy the night.
Thank you, guys.
Take care.
Have a great night.
Thank you so much.